It's time for a Tonight Show hashtag. Here we go, everybody.
Hashtag. Hashtag.
Thank you very much. That is a solid guitar, my friend. You guys are on Twitter, right? It is fun. We use Twitter on our show every single week. So if you watch our show and you want to play along, we do this thing every Wednesday where I send out a hashtag and we ask you guys to tweet out things based on that topic. So since Donald Trump fired his campaign manager on Monday, I went on Twitter and sent out a hashtag called How I Got Fired. You ever get fired?
Oh, yeah. All the time.
No, did you?
I got fired from TGI Fridays.
Did you really?
Yep. For
Why?
Not being TGI Fridays material. They made me buy the shoes and the black pants. It was like in high school.
Yeah.
And then they went, nah.
I asked you guys to tweet out a funny, weird, or embarrassing story about how you lost your job. We got thousands of tweets. Within 30 minutes, it was a trending topic in the U.S. So thank you for those tweets. I appreciate it. They're really funny. Now I thought I'd share some of my favorite How I Got Fired tweets from you guys. Here we go. This first one is from at Mike G. He says, I was fired from Kinko's for photoshopping myself and all the customers' holiday calendars and Christmas cards. Oh, that's really funny. That's a good.
Who's that guy?
That's fantastic.
Hey, you got your card? Yeah. I don't really. Did you have another son? Or
did your daughter get married?
This one's from Alita Q. She says, I worked at a soft serve ice cream place and was fired my first day because my swirls weren't enthusiastic enough.
Oh my God,
I'm leaving.
Yeah, don't
really,
worry, I get
enthusiastic
it.
Enthusiastic enough? Get a life, buddy.
They're sarcastic.
Gosh, yeah.
Your swirls were a little sarcastic.
This one's from at Colt Calhoun. I wonder if he knows Tim. Is that Tim?
Yeah, that's Tim's son.
Is that Tim's son?
Yeah.
Colt Calhoun, he says, I got fired from Olive Garden because I kept saying, pasta la vista, baby, to people.
What?
I think it's
you
funny.
You should get a raise.
You should get a raise for that.
Yeah.
This one's from at Ken Fleet. He said, I got fired from my retail job for telling customers who asked what aisle an item was on to check on Amazon. I feel like he's not even.
Yeah. Get rid of him.
He's not trying. Yeah.
He is trying.
Oh, this is a great name. This one's from at Frozen Gumwad. It's fantastic.
Frozen Gumwad.
I wish I thought that was a great one. It's a great name. She says, worked at a call center and would use fake accents to keep it interesting. They really do monitor for training purposes. Hello. Thank you for calling Time Warner Cable, mate.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
This one's from at I'm Joey Raimondo. He says, after an hour into my shift at the Nike store, my manager pointed out to me that I was wearing an Adidas t-shirt.
Oh. Can I see it for a second?
You get a discount, I mean.
Can I see it for a second?
Yeah. Go get another shirt. Just do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, leaving the field. James, Thomas, Fallon.
It's rough out there.
Mm. This one's from at Four Left Turns.
Makes it right.
He says, a friend cleaned all the fish tanks in Kmart's pet department with Windex. The inside of the tanks, all the fish died.
Oh.
We found Dory. not good.
Not good. Don't worry, man.
Oh, wait, this is a good impression you do. Ready? This is a Windex bottle. Go for it. Steve Higgins, master impressionist. Oh, this one's funny. This last one has a picture. This is from at 305 Pirates. She says, called out sick to go to the Who concert. My picture ended up on the front page of the paper. It was hanging in the office the next day. Here's the picture right there. Yeah! Rock and roll, baby! There you have it. Those are Tonight Show hashtags. Check out more of our favorites. Go to tonightshow.com/hashtags.